bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting this shit.
Every step of the way, baby, what you need? Financial, moral, emotionally. Don't give up. You got it.
You got that.
You got it. Yeah. Get your degree. You can keep stripping if you want. That's not my decision. What's up, y'all? It's Ransom. New Hiller, new shit alert. Ari Lennox.
Yeah, you say I'm playing it cool, right?
Yeah,
now.
Man, I'm not finna play it cool because this is a lot of pressure.
It's gotta be a lot of balance. Cause don't lose your mind over this.
I'ma always lose my mind over a black woman. Don't you ever let them know how I feel.
Only say that if you mean it.
I mean it wholeheartedly.
So if anybody see you otherwise,
come on, man. You gonna catch me lacking.
They gonna pull that card.
They gonna catch me slicking.
They gonna be like, keep over there with that white girl.
Nah, never.
Keep over there with that.
Never.
You saying all this on camera? You better stand to it. Let me see the cover, bro.
There you go.
Now, pressure. You ain't gonna let me see, bro.
I just let you see.
Now, I wanna hold it, nigga.
There you go.
Thank
man.
You.
Okay, nigga never wanna hold shit. Pressure.
Oh, damn. It's like some Diane Summers. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hopefully, I'm some Diane Summers.
Some old school 70s, 80s
real
vibe.
Oh, real tall. Is it Diane Carroll? Maybe.
I don't know, but I know you need to give me this back. You get too invested.
No, you right.
You get too invested. Right.
That's a beautiful album cover, my nigga.
Very
fly.
Beautiful.
That's fly. That's fly.
Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, share. And let's hop right into it.
Yeah, you want to hop into it, huh? Relax.
Yes, I do.
Oh, my God. I need my shirt open for this.
Keep your shirt on. Keep your shirt off. Matter of fact, I forgot to set the rules. You vibe on your side.
Oh, God.
It and I vibe on my side.
It's a night video. What you got going on tonight, Keith?
Pressure, nigga. That's right. What I got.
Get over there. Get over there. Get over there.
I love it.
Yeah, ain't no like over here.
Now, why are you even guessing? You should know. That's my fault for not allowing you to not showing you enough.
I'm gonna let you get that out.
That's my fault.
That is.
You was.
You let me come through. She gonna know. Ain't no like. I love.
I'm on some. Come in. He gonna know.
I love that.
Yeah. Come on.
I ain't liked you when I met you. Mm-hmm. I loved you.
Mm-hmm.
I loved you.
That don't even describe how I feel about you.
You know? Shit. What they talking about, Key?
Give it all you got.
Who ain't applying pressure? Who did she make this song for?
She said you ain't fuck with her when she wasn't that fly, but what if a nigga didn't know?
Who you always had wings to me, baby.
See, you weren't them niggas.
You always had wings to me. You always had wings to me.
That what you gonna tell her?
Yeah.
That's what you gonna tell her?
Yeah, we just lived in different states.
Mm.
Different areas. We was in different realms of our lives.
Yeah. It might go. Depending on how she feel it. It might go.
Come on, man.
You
never know. You can achieve it. I learned that from East Side High.
Mm.
East Side High. Come on, man. You can do anything you put your mind to. Appreciate you, Morgan Freeman, for teaching that.
Right, he did that.
And that crack kill your mind. It kill your mind.
Jump off the roof.
Might as well.
That nigga got locked up in real life.
Yeah, for sure.
Bro.
Don't worry about that. We ain't gonna go there. I don't know why you been extra messy today.
God, I told you about that, girl. Change your vocabulary, fuck with me. I'm a tough cookie, baby. Get the right side. Pop it, baby. Twist it, darling. Do it like you mean it, darling. Keep it coming.
It's too late to be timid when you're in it, my brother.
It's a lot going on. I ain't late.
It's either. Too late to be timid when you're in it, bro. I ain't late.
Paul, what she talking about, bro? That's, again, I'm in this car with you. This ain't one of these songs.
I told you. You on your side, you on my side. We don't even exist to each other right now.
Right, that's real. I'm going to come out and let you in a minute, bro. Yeah, that's sure. A lot.
Yeah, I'm trying to apply some pressure over here. You don't know who watched these videos, okay?
Yeah, give respect.
Relax.
Yeah,
I'm
I'm disappointment. I'm coming through. No. I'm coming through. I gotta show
I would out. Disappoint me if I disappointed you.
But you can't be too excited.
No. You can't be too eager. Yeah.
You gonna fuck up.
Yeah. That's just
act like you've been here before.
Act like you.
You ain't never been there before.
You never been here before. But shit.
You did work, boy.
Yeah. Come on.
But be cool about it.
Either that or pop a blue chew. She ain't got to see. Let's go to the bathroom. Oh, shit.
You probably pop it before.
Yeah. You got to do it before y'all have wine.
If you need some enhancements.
Yeah, you got to do that before wine. That's just in case you're nervous. See, me, I ain't nervous. I knew what I'm here for.
Yeah, but it's cool, though.
For sure.
One, you been waiting on it?
Yeah, for sure. I understand.
You been waiting on it?
Sometimes you, in your head, you overthink.
Pop that thing?
Yeah, pop it. Yeah. If you think you need that extra, because you never know. This might be your last time. Damn. You might only get one and only time. Yeah. And if you fuck it up, you definitely... So you might as well put your best foot forward now.
Yeah.
That's what I'm going to say.
Yeah, I agree, bro.
Put your best foot. Just don't do no too wild shit. Like, she ain't your wife now. Yeah. Come on,
don't eat no ass.
Yeah, so no. Even if you do that, that's cool. But I'm talking
first
about
link, bro.
Listen,
y'all niggas is nasty.
Don't say y'all because I've never done it.
The first link, bro?
I can't judge a nigga for what he do.
The first link, bro?
I can't judge a nigga for what he do.
Nah, you need to judge that.
Let he without the first son and sin cast the first stone. We don't know how much he like her. He might be going. He might be.
How was that judge? He might. That's nasty.
He might be going for the opinion.
Check this out.
He might be going for the gold right now.
He don't know her.
Right now he going for the gold.
He been following her on Instagram.
Yeah, this is. Do see he want for the rest of his life.
He ain't never seen her wife pop up. That's nasty.
This is who he want for the rest of his life.
He don't know her.
He's decided he going for the wrist right now. I'm licking this shit right now. He decided this.
That's why y'all mad.
This is gonna be his girl.
I ain't gonna speak up.
He decided this.
Y'all niggas is nasty.
I don't like how you keep saying y'all, cause you know that ain't my character. That ain't me. I got it. Come on.
We on a whole tangent about some shit.
That might have caught you a problem. Hit it, babe. Why did you sit raw on the first date? What's the difference?
It's ass. Do ass self cleanse itself? Don't act like you know the answers. Don't even sit up and try to talk to me.
STDs? Can you get an STD from a coochie raw even if it's clean?
What do diseases and cleanse got doing anything right now?
Both of them can consider being nasty.
I got to know your character. Do you take care? What is your hygiene? You don't know her hygiene in the
first
6 hours.
Well, she a shape with a baby. You know what
we not speaking about Ari. Niggas are
That's what I'm speaking for. That's crazy.
Eat her ass through the phone.
Listen.
No disrespect, Ari. I'm just telling you. Niggas
on Skype.
Niggas will do some wild shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We ain't talking about no regular degular. See, that's the problem. I'm talking about somebody that's like bad. You aiming for the fences right now.
Right.
Like you going, you upper
you,
deck.
You do that. You eat ass from the first night.
You upper. Is it Beyonce? Is it Rihanna? Is it somebody that's up there, upper one? I ain't talking about the girl that work at Walmart. I'm talking about like a superstar.
And you just
got an opportunity. Some niggas going for the gold off the rip.
Though, bro.
Some niggas gonna think that. Some niggas gonna think they going off the rip. They going for gold.
You don't know this woman.
They
bro.
Going for all. They going for all of it,
you
though.
You don't know her, bro.
I know. I understand. I'm with you. But I'm just being the devil's advocate.
Right.
Because nah, nigga,
it's the devil.
If it's a Rihanna, my bad, ASAP, shout out Jay-Z. Beyonce or Kelly Rowland or some shit.
She married niggas, shout out to a man too.
Niggas were wild.
Yeah, don't do it, yeah, Kelly. Yeah.
Your niggas, see how you. Yeah.
I lose all my money.
That's all I'm talking about. You got me out here like I'm just eating the girl that work at Circle K ass out here. Hell no. Stop it.
Without you in it, you hear me?
I'm not in it now. I just love
that. Making it want to get up and bounce something too. Ask me, Keith. Ask your boy.
What you think of the song?
It's dope, fool.
Yeah, I appreciate that. I mean, you always give me that type of answer. You be excited. Let us know what y'all think. Follow me on Twitter, good for answer. Follow me on Twitter, @RoastOff27. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share. Do all of that.
Yes,
stop telling your kids that Jesus wasn't black. If that's what they believe, let them believe that.
Yeah.
Believe in taxes. And that they only taking half of your shit out. They taking more than half of your shit out. They hitting your ass.
That's gangsters, bro. Let's get up out of here. I'm having a good time.
And don't be a slave. Right. See you niggas next time. New technology. I love you, Ari. New technology. It ain't clicking.
Yeah. If she gets the video, say it again. She might